I wanted to pursue an information systems major because I've always found like software and stuff super interesting, and I always have ideas for like how to fix stuff, and I thought that studying information systems would help me actually figure out ways to make those ideas a reality.
As a kid, I always really liked computers. Like, I was always interested with how they worked and like how you could just, I always used to use the paint in Excel to like draw a little stuff during class when I was bored, so I just found information systems exciting and interesting.
I think that when people think about information systems, they think like we're all sitting in class coding all the time, which isn't true. Like, in some of our classes we learn how to code, but that's more so like we understand the fundamentals. We work on a lot of technology products like applications and some programming stuff, and we always are working in groups like around a table as a team. You don't have to be super like tech savvy to do it, you just have to care about like the solutions. And so I think we've learned like how to prioritize and how to time manage at the same time as learning like how to work together.
So most of the faculty for information systems actually worked in the industry and then they came back to teach. So they have a ton of real life experience that they bring to the class. They help you through it. They start you small and just gradually like add on to what you learned the previous week.
I studied abroad at Chimba last summer, and I think one of the coolest parts about being there is that a lot of good professors from KU go there, and you get to like build relationships with them in a smaller classroom.
There was a group of six of us that became super close. Two went to Purdue, one went to Arkansas, one went to Iowa, then me and my Kansas friend. And one of the kids from Purdue was actually a management information systems major. So we're always just bouncing ideas back and forth. So definitely made some lifelong friends, especially with him and that information systems major.
I feel like we have a community here, especially like in this building, all walking around together, like working on stuff, and everybody wants to help each other. As I learn more and I keep learning more like outside of school and in school, it'll help me figure out how to do the things that I want to do.
I've interned at two different places. I was at the Environmental Protection Agency for 2 years. I actually like developed a database for them that they still use today for like pesticides, importing and tracking. And then at Cerner, I do a lot of business intelligence analyst work. After graduation, I'll be starting with Accenture Technology in July as a technology analyst. So I'll be doing a 2-year technical development program for them. Then after that, I'll be able to become a full consultant for Accenture.